Softball continued its homestand with Texas Tech today. Jayhawks looking to surpass their win total from last year. Baby Jay was in attendance, just like lots of other fans. They were all cheering for a Jayhawks win. Bottom of the first, Lizzie Ludwig had herself a day in the circle. Here's two of her three strikeouts in the first inning. The Jayhawks showing the leather all day long. Here in the third, Abby Orrick drills one to left. Presley Limbaugh giving chase and reads the wall perfectly to record the out. Same inning, ball is lined right at Haley Kripe, makes a nice snag and gets two for the price of one to end the inning. More defense now from KU at the top of the fourth. Bases are loaded for the Red Raiders. Ashlyn Anderson makes the diving stop and steps on third to retire the side. KU gets things going in the fifth. Lyric Moore faces one in the gap and she'll have a stand-up double. Bases juiced now, two outs, but Haley Harper will pop it up and KU comes up empty there, but in thrilling walk-off fashion, KU secures the 1-0 win. Game 3 is set for 1 p.m. tomorrow. And